Hi, my name is Casper René Johansen. In this video, I will explain to you what the protreptic method is and what you can gain from a protreptic conversation with me. There are three major important things you can gain from a protreptic dialogue, a protreptic conversation. The first thing is knowing thyself better. And that was also what the ancient Greek philosophers were after. They were after knowing thyself better, knowing themselves better. Because when you know yourself better, you understand the world better also. In order to attain eudaimonia, happiness, and ataraxia, which is peace of mind, this all constitutes the good life. The second thing you can gain from a protreptic conversation is being the master of your own house. Because this is your house. Who's the master up here? Is it you? Or is it a habit, for instance? Like if you're a smoker or have any other habits that you kind of don't really like that much. A lot of smokers like to quit smoking. Who controls who? Who's the master in the house? Is it the smoking habit that is the master in the house, or is it you? In the protreptic method, you get this knowing thyself better. And when you know yourself better, you can also be the master of your own house and throw out these bad habits like smoking. Because they don't control you, you control them. Third important thing you can gain from a protreptic session, a protreptic conversation: stop deluding yourself. We can easily delude ourselves. People can delude us, television can delude us. They can say all kinds of things, television, and we might believe it and it's not true. Other people can delude you and you believe what they say, although it's not true. But the worst thing is actually when you delude yourself, when you have a belief and an understanding that's not that good for you, especially when you have to attain and get this, get towards this a good life. It helps stop deluding yourself. A protreptic session can get you to knowing thyself better, become the master of your own house, and understand these delusions that we all have in order to get rid of them. To become the master of your own house and knowing yourself better. So protreptic coaching method is a self-reflective, self-insightful tool. And the protreptic philosopher is kind of like a midwife. You carry these ideas and understandings deep inside you yourself. And the protreptic philosopher can help like a midwife give birth to these ideas. Give birth to these reflections and self-insights in you through the protreptic method. So the protreptic method is an ancient philosophical coaching tool that was actually developed by a lot of different Greek philosophers. One of them is Aristotle, who used this protreptic tool as a coaching method in order to coach his pupil Alexander the Great. And throughout the history of philosophy, philosophers have been using this protreptic method to coaching kings, to make them better leaders, make kings and emperors better leaders. Nowadays in Denmark we have a professor of philosophy, Ole Fogh Kirkeby. He uses this protreptic in a more modern version, his own modern version, which is the one I use. where everybody is a leader, because everybody is a leader of oneself and a leader of your own life, because you're a master of your own house. And thereby this protreptic tool becomes a modern coaching tool to knowing thyself better, to not deluding yourself, to be the master of your own house in order to get to this good life that the Greek philosophers were after. If you want to know more how you can have this protreptic session with me or sessions, click on my website. There's a link here in the description. You click and you can find out how to book a session with me. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope to see you in the next. Bye.